Our culture is our spirit. Our culture is in the land, it's in the trees, it's in the water, it's in the ground, it's in our footprint, it's in our children, it's in all of us, it's in our ancestors. But we like to see culture shared, culture expressed, culture there for everybody to learn from. Stories.
今年七月初，好几千位民众来到澳洲北部靠近热带的约克角半岛上的 Lora 镇，参加两年一度的 Lora 原住民舞蹈节。除了观赏竞争激烈的舞蹈比赛，更要享受这个丰富的文化盛宴。
It's a place of healing, and it's a place of bringing everyone together, like just being around a campfire.
在 Lora 原住民舞蹈节，超过20个参赛团体聚集在当地族语称为 Bora， 也就是举行成年礼的神圣祭场，展现澳洲千年的原住民舞蹈文化。 Lora 原住民舞蹈节从1992年开始举办，今年已经迈入第25年，从跨部落的小型交流舞蹈比赛逐渐变成澳洲国内外的原住民舞蹈盛事。
Festival, the bragging rights of the shield, which has been carried around since 1992, is still here.
对于参赛者来说，舞蹈是展现他们对自身文化的骄傲与连结。
For me individually, it's just full focus and just connection to mostly the earth and getting in touch with, you know, that spiritual connection of whether it be the trees, the sky, or what elements should I say?
每个舞蹈背后都是一则代代相传的故事。
I felt great just to dance with my culture, show my culture, and let other people learn about my culture and dance with my community. It was great, and like no shame. And it just told me that shame is not our culture.
今年是历届舞蹈节以来最盛大的一场，创下一天之内超过9000民众入场的记录。
They can see that culture has not died, not here in Cape York anyway.
然而，不论奖落谁家，大家最重视的还是原住民文化的分享和交流。记者 Alan Baza 编译。